In this video, I will demonstrate how to export documents in Google Docs to PDF format. To do this, open Google Docs, then select the document you want to export as PDF. Click on File, then Download. Here you will find many options for document formats that we can export. Choose PDF document. Next, you will receive the document file to download. Now you can open this PDF file. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.